Meet the children of TDA Juniors. Here's one family with four children. Family picture. Wait, not like that. The real family picture. Perfect. Let's meet the four children.
We have the oldest siblings who pretend not to like each other, but they really love each other, really, even if it doesn't look like it.
Next, we have the one who tells off the other two to keep it down while doing their homework, but they join in from time to time.
Last, we have the youngest. He can daydream like no other. Sometimes she daydreams about dragons and flying to the sky or going to the circus.
But sometimes she just imagines what it would be like to live somewhere else.
The whole family live in a hotel room, you see, and it can get a bit cramped. Smaller. Smaller. There you go.
And she knows they can't help it, but it does make her hopes and dreams feel even smaller, and smaller too.
She thinks to herself, where's the joy, the hope, where's the love for a future?
This is the story of a real family that has had to live like this for 6 months because of poor housing in Peterborough.
Her TDA Junior friends are here to help. Our ambassadors have worked with Peterborough citizens and started a campaign to make housing better in Peterborough. We heard about a huge housing development that was planned at the East of England showground, and we meant to meet the boss. Hi, Mr. Ashley Butterfield.
Mr. Butterfield promised to provide 30% of affordable houses and invited us to look at plans he'd made for the site in a fancy hotel with excellent biscuits.
The plans were a fantastic start, but we asked for some extra things for kids to do.
We've got our fingers crossed, Mr. Butterfield.
We researched wastelands in Peterborough and found areas that could be redeveloped and used to put more houses on.
We met Adrian Chapman and Rob Hill, who make big decisions about houses and land at Peterborough City Council, and asked them if they would give the land to property developers. They said yes.
Now our family feels like their future is in good hands, and they're not all by themselves in this city.
We are all here to support each other, so come and join us to help families in Peterborough.
She used to ask herself, where is the joy? Where is the hope? Where is the love? It's right here.
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA. The Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all,
people
y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurting and crying. When you practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us.
The world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, your people gets colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Yeah. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Now ask yourself,
where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love?
Father, Father, help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questions. sing with me, y'all.
One world, one world. We only got one world, one world. That's all we got. One world, one world. And something's wrong with it, yeah. Something's wrong with it, yeah. Something's wrong with the world, world, yeah. We only got one world.